Coryell County Sheriff's deputies report a 61-year-old man was arrested last night after shots were fired through the window of an occupied car north of Coppers Cove. Investigators say the couple in the car had been in an argument with some men in the 900 block of Bluestem Drive when the shots were fired. Zachary Connolly was taken to the Coryell County Jail on charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon.